One person lost their home after a fire in Newport News. The fire department sent us these pictures from this morning's scene on River Rock Road. This is in the Stony Run community near Denby Boulevard and Jefferson Avenue. No one was hurt. Investigators say one townhome was a total loss with about $55,000 in damage. Tonight, they're still trying to figure out how it started.